Hi, Stuart Barn here, and this is tip number 21 in the series of guitar tips. In this video, the tip is have just a small amount of pick exposed out of the side of the thumb. Now, the reason for this is if you have a lot of pick exposed like this, when you come to pick strings, it's just not as powerful. There is a higher likelihood of this giving, as in moving a little. It just doesn't feel as strong. Having less pick exposed means that this is not going to go anywhere when I hit the string. I'm just going to power through the string, barely noticing it. It also feels more like a part of me. If I hold the pick at the fat end and have lots of exposed like that, it feels sort of like writing with a pencil from the far end, if you see what I mean, the pencil down here, and I'm trying to write like that. And one final reason for doing this is that the side of your thumb can then be used to mute adjacent strings. So if I'm playing the G string here, the side of my thumb here is actually touching the D string. Every time I go in to pick that G string, I'm touching the D string, which will help to keep that quiet. That's only a part of muting, but it is a useful addition to the overall job. So, and just to clarify, I'm not talking about this side of the pick, the finger side of the pick. I've got a fair amount of pick exposed there. It's the thumb side. So between the two of those digits, that's a powerful grip that brings benefits. I hope you found that tip helpful. Please give it a thumbs up if you did and click subscribe. See you in the next video.